All right, guys, how we doing? What now? Okay, sorry about that.
Crisis. All right.
Let's go ahead and go this way. Ooh. Oh, that's gonna lead me back up and out, I'm guessing.
So we will go down.
Here, nope, can't go that way. That's right, we'll up the stairs.
Not enough blood. Never enough blood. I will follow you to the ends of Sanctuary, Mother.
Mother? Nira?
You're just in time. Beyond this lake lies the necropolis of the firstborn. A trove of magic and knowledge.
What?
I opened the way for this. I could not pass through with her. I lack divine element, you see.
Stop.
But I can find it. I'm so close. I
simply need.
Mother, stop.
Maybe.
Look at what Lilith has done to you.
Yeah.
You're writing in your own blood.
Okay.
My little magpie.
Yeah.
She awakened me. She showed me things I can't even put into words. Once I've finished, you will understand.
I don't care what she showed you. Please, let's just get out of here.
Oh, I see. Yes, clever magpie. Trying to lead me away so you can take all this for yourself. This is my discovery, not yours. I will finish these runes with your blood.
Oh my.
You must stop this.
Look at the gifts she's given me. Won't take what's mine.
I might.
I lack the needed mana.
Please!
This makes me crazy.
I don't want you to die.
He's about to die.
I'm not ready yet. I need time to prepare that. Out of mana. Once again.
No!
You were protecting me. I don't want to hate you. I'm trying. I really am. We're going to make Lilith pay for what she's done. So we need blessed blood. Go back to your brother. Get that blessing. Beg if you need to. Whatever it takes. My mother started this damn ritual. I'm going to finish it. Meet me in the Mistral Woods.
Why there?
The Herodrim hid a vault there. Finding it was her life's work. So much for that. Maybe it will help with the ritual. If not, at least I can bury her where she'd want. I need time. I'm sorry. Just leave me.
Is there no quick way out of here?
precious memory.
I guess that's the quickest way out of here. We shall see. Yes. We shall go back to town.
Is it common for devout folk to drink so enthusiastically? I guess I can't blame them.
You can take what's left. Not bad.
Keep it. I'm not after your money. Just your ear. I can feel it.
I do not understand.
It was sealed for a reason. And now the pi heed my warning and stop. Perhaps a better question is...
See that the kitchen is ready for tomorrow's service. Angels above, you've returned. The Reverend Mother will want to hear of this, but she's away at Korvalar. Seek your blessing there. Everything is unfolding as Inarius foretold. Soon, he will be free to escape Sanctuary and return to the heavens where he belongs.
Play through the dungeons and everything else we can see on the map.
Harvest for my master.
Out of mana, once again. I'm not ready yet.
Thank you.
hear him. I feel like I want to change some of this out. Okay. I want spark. Okay, so C see how that goes. See if that feels any better. Not liking it. So that's going to go there. I'm going to leave it on X. Just teleport.
Look, let's give that a try.
Ago. I woke to the cries of other loggers being dragged away into the night. We followed the blood and limbs back here. I can hear the screams of the unlucky ones still alive. I can't leave them. But I doubt I'll make it out of these woods. Thelma.
Or she'd drop a dagger.
Precious mana.
Let me go back and check that one side, because God forbid.
Thank you.
see what that means. Let's see. That's poopy. already gotten reports about this. Damn it! Fuck you. I really don't want to back out. Oh, 11 minutes. That's not bad. Let's see. Let's see here. It's funny because they're all about like fire in their sorcerer build. Interesting. Might have to give that a try. While we're waiting, I'm going to take a quick break. I will be right back.
There's a cube. Who knew?
Don't toy with my emotions now. Total wait time in queue today has been awesome. Awesome. Love it. On top of things. Perfect. 21 minutes. Love it. Loving it. Diablo 4 Queue Simulator.
find out anything.
Thank you.
something. Of course. There we go. I love when your headset doesn't want to pair. Ay, caramba. Come on. Hallelujah. Let's go. All right. I completed that. Round 5. Fight. You know what?
Father bless. Until spring.
All right. there are.
Give me a mount.
I'm not ready yet.
Thank you.
Lakeside retreat. What could go wrong? Excuse me. Let's see here. Try this one more time.
Nope, that's the way I want to go. Let's see how that works. This is a fantastic sign.
Hey, Aura Panda. Sorry about that. Yes, as far as I know, either that or you have to get a beta code from somebody. But to gain access, at least on Xbox, you got to pre-order it. And then you can wait in queue like everyone else. And even when I get to play, sometimes I get kicked out. It's not great. I want to at least get, like, I have to get to level 25 to get the in-game cosmetic so that I can use it in the regular game. I'm struggling. Oh, it's going to take me all weekend to get one character at 25. But, I mean, technically, there's one more. I think there's another beta, but it's going to be an open beta. Let me check for you. Where is it? I know I've seen it at one point. Yeah. So there is an open beta, starts the 24th of this month. It'll start at 12 p.m. Eastern, 9 a.m. Pacific Standard, whatever. And it goes to the 26th. So that'll be the open one. So, I mean, there's still time. Hopefully they'll get their shit together and sort this out, because goddamn. Let me tell you though, if you like the Diablo series or you just like action RPGs, so far it's been a lot of fun. I know while I was waiting in line earlier today when I wasn't streaming, I was watching another streamer that was talking about how legendaries are dropping too much. And I kind of agree, because I have like four or five of them. A couple of them aren't for me, but unless like they change with level, then maybe, but I don't know. I think they're just testing the system out, so they were trying to let us have as many as possible to kind of test it. But, you know, I'm going to enjoy it. I don't care. I wish they let us have access to the other two classes, though. I'm a little disappointed. I only had access to three different classes. I really wanted to try out the Necromancer and... the hell is the other one? Whatever the other one is. I wanted to try it so much, I forgot about it. Yeah, I would say though, from my initial play though, it looks like it's going to be worth it, because there's a whole bunch of open world stuff to do, and I'm kind of hoping that, unlike Diablo 3, we're not going to start like a new character over every season. We're going to get to keep our same character and just build on that. Maybe they'll raise the level cap or something every so often. That would be cool, because that was one of the irritating things for me, is like I hated to like start fresh every season.
was reading a little bit more about the battle pass, and it looks like all, like, they have a battle pass, and there's two lines. There's the free stuff, which everyone gets, which is like XP boosters and benefits, and then all of the paid for ones are cosmetic, so no one can ever pay for an advancement. No pay to win, which is cool. People just leave. That's just rude. We're getting there. Somebody come get her. All right. The hell it. Hell out of it. Poor little bunny. Alright, let's see if it'll load in and let me do this. Last time, it crashed. Oh, thank you.
Not cool. There's no reason to bring those big blow-up guys back ever. Well, that was fun. Let's see, fast. Damage per second, 142. Lucky hit, 3 plans. Plus 5 all stats, plus 16 intelligence. That one's plus 16 on intelligence, though. 75 damage. Chain light. Whoa. What did I do? Chain lightning has a 26 sense of chain 2. Somebody come get her, me dancing like a stripper. Oh my.
Lightning for the win.
Up a lot of stuff here. Okay, so this is going around in a circle. Whoa! Sir, you're gonna need to calm down.
I have retrieved the bloodstained key. My name is Jeff.
Well, we don't carry those. Rank of Ice Shards, rank of Chain Light. Oh, I lose a lot of intelligence in a frozen orb, which I'm not using. Let's see what happens. Yeah, boy. Okay.
Yeah.
Time to empty out the old inventory right there.
Mm-hmm. Of course, doing so invokes the chance of not being able to do anything afterwards and just getting locked in a loading screen, but we won't talk about that right there. Be gentle.
Thank you.
Gets me tele. is not the way. Gonna bother to pick up the scythe because I can't use it. So aggressive. So wish I had that little guy that would walk around and pick stuff up. Oops. Pay attention. Don't get close to the big fat guys that explode. That's it. It's a nice jump, though. I mean, I'm losing a little bit of willpower, but bug it. Leave the dungeon. Draws in the dungeon. All right. Doing this event. Let's go. I don't really want to stand in that.
What?
Got a second?
No.
There's three different... Okay, I'll just talk to you. There's three different comforters I'm thinking about. They're designed by the same company called Como Inducer, and they're designed to not be used with chop sheet. So, like, the inside layer is super, super fluffy soft.
Mm-hmm.
So I thought that would be kind of cool. There's this olive green one.
Yeah.
I can't talk to you.
No, I'm just, these idiots keep running away, and we almost have this guy dead, and they just keep resetting him because they're freaking morons. Stop running away.
So it's like this forest olive green thing. Forest, that's the word. But it's like a shaggy berber. So it's super, super soft, but I don't know. And then the next one is they're super soft inside on both sides. It's a navy color. Or there's this like salmon color. And it's like a super soft furry kind of layer on the top. Uh-huh. And then the unders, of course, they're soft stuff. So basically, do you want green, navy, or salmon?
Oh my god, don't. I swear to god. I don't fucking care.
Right?
Nope.
So a better choice would probably be the clay, because we do have it elsewhere. Sort of.
Yep.
You were talking to me?
Yep.
Okay, good. I love you.
No idea.
Bye.
Yeah, let's go. Oh, God, that took way too much effort. Alright, let's see if I can find the rest of these. Oh, back I go. Oh, stupid chair thing. All right. Let's sort all that. I think there's some I want to store. Okay, so let's see, this one, not really helpful for anybody.
it's not there.
Interesting. Oh my.
You know what? It's just getting more and more expensive every time I do it. I don't really like Frost. That one. I'm in trouble. Let's do this in sound where I can't get in trouble. Alright. One more time. Let's see. What does this do? Because I didn't get a chance to read it. Fireball increases the burning damage you deal to an enemy by 20% for 4 seconds. Let's try Firewall. All right, let's see how that goes. Go a little fire, a little sparky fire. Everyone take note of that. We need those. I don't think that's the play. Oh, there's a 10 right here. Claim that one. All right. Okay. So I like these. Really like those. Love that. You know, I'm really enjoying Frost Nova. Three more to go, huh? Ball of Lightning was kind of meh. I haven't tried Meteor. Let's see how that goes. So, let's see. We need this one on Y. I need teleport on A. I need spark on right trigger. That's on that. That's on left trigger. Right bumper. Oh, yeah. Sorry. Let's Let's go ahead and do this quest real quick. It's just too good because it's attacking everybody. It's a good fallback. I just want to pick up the falchion. Like, Jesus. I feel like I've already been in here, but let's go again. Why can't I move? I think I was doing better with my previous build before I started messing with it.
Ooh, yeah. Travel.
Oh, the slow walk. Could have sworn I've already been in this one. Bastard. Good boys, you are. Damn it. I'm gonna lose this buff before I get through there.
Damn. Oh, yeah. We do it the hard way.
It's kind of neat how the different legendaries come with different properties on them. Electrical barrel. Interesting. Son of a bitch.
Oh my. Shadow plus 3 to all stats. Flame shield lets you move unhindered through enemies. Enemies you move through while flame shield is active are immobilized. Okay. What do we got going on here? Fire resistance, lightning, fire damage. Nah.
Not bad.
Why is it not? Is it not displaying the audio at all? Okay, hang on a second. I'll be right back.